Hey, welcome back, everyone. Greenbeard here again. Well, driving through Lawrence, Kansas the other day, over there by the Amtrak station, saw a green light. Noticed we was going to get an eastbound. Burlington Northern, Santa Fe was coming through. So that made for a great catch. And also, I did a little rail fanning in Ottawa, because I went up there. A buddy of mine's getting married. We spent some time together, and I'm the best man. I can't wait. It's going to be a great wedding. So let's jump in the video. Hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, check this out. This is cool. That's pretty cool. 191. See what else I can find today. Well, I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Man, what do you think of everything? I was over there last month. They had a derailment. They're still working on everything over there, bringing more ballast in and stuff. So, man, everything's cleaned up again. Man, things changed over there. I used to go down there about over 10 years, 11 years ago. Man, a lot of things changed through there. I tell you that. So we had a fun time, and can't wait for this wedding. It's going to be so much fun. So y'all, awesome out there. I appreciate all the views. Couldn't do without your help. If you haven't subscribed or hit the like button, please do so. Because every view helps my channel. And I tell you what, I will have more great videos to come. And always remember, God bless, and please be safe out there if you're railfanning. Have a wonderful day.